For those of you that don't know what I'm talking about, we had a very ugly incident here last week on the show. Hulk Hogan and Ms. T were here, and Hulk Hogan did a demonstration, and he hurt me real bad. I split my head open, and I was knocked unconscious and so on. So just to show that I'm not a part of their promotional tool, and this was real, I want you to take a look at this clip. And keep in mind, this was real. Take a look at it, and remember, I had no idea what was about to happen. And I'll be right back.
Now, the first thing you need to know about amateur wrestling,
yes,
or professional wrestling, or submission hold, you just tell me, brother, when you want him to quit squealing, okay?
All right.
It's called a front chin lock. How about it, T?
Keep like that for a little while. Because he's all right. He's just sleeping. He's sleeping. Really, I was a sleeper hole. He'll be all right. He's waking up now. That was a serious
right,
a lot of people.
See, it works. All right, brother.
And now, we'll be right back after this word from you know who. We'll be right back.
Okay, I had no idea when I got up and said we'll be right back. I had no idea where I was. I was in shock. And just I know I'm doing this a little bit, maybe going too far, but can we get a close up of these stitches? Because I saw Bill Cosby today, and he thought it was a hoax. And if he thought, can we read that? Is that? Can you see that? Can you see those stitches? I'm sorry to do that to you. I'm sorry, but I just wanted to show you. And this is not the first incident between a professional wrestler and a television interviewer. Watch what happened to ABC's 2020 reporter John Stossel.
Maybe fake violence.